欢迎三年一班陈一凡同学。
Good morning, everybody. Today I'm gonna read Kitty Goes on Holiday. On Saturday, Annie said, "Oh, good! We are going to the beach today. I like staying at the beach. We can swim every day and we can go fishing too."
Yes, said Mom. A holiday at the beach will be fun.
Kitty can come to the beach too, said Annie. He loves fishing. He is always trying to get our goldfish.
No, said Mom. Kitty will run away at the beach. We will put him into the cat box and take him to the cattery.
Oh, said Annie. Kitty is scared of the cat box.
After breakfast, Annie said, "Look, Mom, Kitty's asleep. Let's get the cat box now." Mom got the cat box from the shed. Kitty woke up. He saw the cat box. His eyes got bigger and bigger. He jumped up and ran out to the garden. Mom and Annie looked for Kitty in the garden.
"Here, Kitty! Here, Kitty!" they called.
Annie saw Kitty's brown head behind the yellow flowers.
"Look, Mom," she whispered. "He's over there by the tree."
"Good," said Mom. "Now I can get him."
"Quick, Mom," Annie called. "She is running away again." "Oh, no! She is going under the house."
Annie and Mom looked under the house.
Kitty! Kitty!
Called Annie. Then she saw Kitty's big yellow eyes.
"Mom, look! There he is!" shouted Annie. "He's way back there."
"Oh, Kitty," said Mom. "We can't get you out from there. Come on, here, Kitty," he called.
"I'll get him out," said Annie.
"Kitty loves biscuits.He will come down for his biscuits." Annie went into the house to get the biscuits. She came back and shook the box.
"Are you ready, Mom? Here comes Kitty," whispered Annie.
"Quick, catch him." "Got you, Kitty," said Mom. She looked at Annie and laughed.
"Clever girl," she said.
Annie and Mom took Kitty inside and put him into the cat box.
"Don't be scared, Kitty," said Annie. "Here are your biscuits. You can eat them in your cat box, and then you can go on a holiday too."
"Let's go," said Mom.
"You'll have fun at the cattery," said Annie.
"Have a good holiday, Kitty."
结束了要做什么？
I'm finished.
Thank you.